I just bought the worst car in the world. This car is so bad that the country that made it doesn't even exist anymore. So how bad can this car actually be?
Oi, oi, oi.
Yeah, I think the cooling is not working. Anymore, at least.